right, let's move on. This building looked way more dramatic when I quick loaded in here. Or not quick loaded, fast traveled. It plops up in front of the building. It's got a Poseidon energy. The light was perfectly cast upon the building. Oh man. And then it was just a bunch of raiders. Like legitimately, just a bunch of raiders. And they all died relatively quick. You know what we need to have? Actually, wait, I do have something like that. Hold up, let me try this out. I was gonna say, I want a vehicle. But technically, maybe I can use the vertebrate signal grenades. A vertebrate has been sent to your location. Neat, how long is that gonna take? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you are! I wonder if it like spawned a little bit low to the ground, then came over dramatically over the horizon. Or if it spawned pretty far off, and we just couldn't see it until then. Alright, we're gonna see where this leads us. For the vertebrate. You got it! To select a destination for the vertebrate, press tab. Open the mouse tab and select a destination for the vertebrate with mouse 1. Alright. I wanna go there. I wanna go to my marker. I don't want to fast travel. I want to go to the marker. Guys, I've been ripped off. Wow, I thought love was much softer than that. I don't want a glorified fast travel. All right, fine. We'll check out the Warwick Homestead Items Guide Garage later. We'll go over here instead, the Boston Mayoral Center. Or we could send this thing all the way to the Trinity Tower. Why not?
Welcome aboard, Knight. Stand by for takeoff. Your pity gun should be loaded and ready to fire. Good shooting, sir.
Okay, so this isn't so much of a glorified fast travel just yet. That's nice. And I can press E to land. So I'm wondering how that's gonna work. I'm gonna be committed to what I want to do right now, though. But alright. I was gonna be really disappointed if, like, legitimately, we just teleported to the other area and we showed- and the only thing that we got out of this was being able to shoot at people from the air. What the hell? What is going on down there? I need to put a marker. Oh, whoop, my mouse glitched out. There's a lot of conflict going down there. I don't even know where I'm getting shot from sometimes. Below? We're going over these areas fast enough that we're not gonna even get a chance to kill people. Oh no, the horror! Okay, I just pressed E. Hello, another vertebrate! Alright, I wanted to see what he does. Like, is he gonna land where I was pointing?
Setting her down at the target location.
Let's take him out!
Wait! No! Don't leave! I've made mistakes! It's not letting me. It's not. It wasn't letting me shoot him. I had pressed T to pull out my gun and everything. So now we're just dissatisfied. Here, we'll throw another one. We'll be consistent. You cannot request more than one vertebrae at a time. It flew off! And now it's dead! Or it's on fire! Come back! Come back! I just disappointed everyone. Alright. We'll just fast travel. Oh, that's awkward. Alright. I thought I had it for fast travel purposes. No, we gotta go to Fort Hagen instead. Damn it! Actually, was I going to Fort Hagen? No, I was going to Trinity Tower. What the hell? My mind is going all over the place. I am so sorry. I kind of want to drop off Preston. But we'll be fine. We'll do that soon. Trinity Tower.
With the ghoulish perk, radiation heals you. It's possible that hostile pharaohs can actually become allies.
I don't need that. I don't want to be friends with feral ghouls. Hey, Bob, how are you doing today? Oh, alright.
It must be a hell of a view from the top of the thing.
I agree. That's how we're going up there. Also because we have to rescue the person who's on the radio. Hello. Well, that was a really short lived. Legendary. I'm not weak. Well, okay. Maybe physically? Yes. But I have guns. That's what makes up for it. I have guns and heavy armor. It might not look fancy because I have it shielding, or for energy shielding. Well, that's okay. Right. Now we have more vertebrates coming around. That's why I'm gonna crash in this building and kill me. I thought I was gonna have to, like, go into the building and then eventually show up on top, but I guess no. We're just going all around. Whoa! Wow, that was the biggest FPS drop I've had in this game. That was interesting. I think I went the wrong way. I might have been right in my first assumption, although we'll see, because there's still some more stuff up there. Vertebrate, come back. There's super mutants here. You want to cleanse them all, don't you?
Making waves in the Commonwealth, folks. And that's good news for all of us. The latest word is that they've retaken the castle. An old holdout of theirs from back in the day.
Here we go.
From everything I've heard, it was no small feat to get that back under their control.
You only kill the weakest of us! It only makes us stronger!
Commonwealth folks.
That's an interesting viewpoint to take.
If they cannot kill one human human, they are less than nothing!
Whoever in the Commonwealth.
Okay, but what if I kill you?
That's good.
Does that make you less than nothing?
Now die like one!
Up next is
super mutants are ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Excuse you? What level are you? You're level 10, yeah.
Think I got something over here.
The only thing super about you guys is how fast you're gonna die.
Yeah, you are.
Hello! That was a little terrifying. I heard it run up behind me, and I was like, uh-oh. Yeah, like I said before, melee enemies, super mutants.
Nice.
Okay, Preston, let's get a move on. I've got my shotgun. Uh-oh.
Cuba,
for good reasons.
You fight all of them good as a super mutant!
Well, I mean, I do want to get to the cage with Strong? Mostly Rex. I don't know who Strong is. I guess that's another dude who got locked up. Hello. I'm always amused when, like, the leaders of a gang are just like, yeah, fight us, kill us all, oh yeah! Now obviously it's because these guys are super mutants, so they're just gonna be crazy. But I mean, like, actual raider gangs, they're like, ooh, you fight good. And rather than, like, invite me to their gang or something, they're just like, yeah, well, what if you just walk away? Walk away or we kill you. Yep, that's not what's gonna happen here. I just want a raider gang to, like, listen to me.
Yes.
And just be like, oh, you know what, you're right. You kinda murdered most of us, so we're gonna listen to you. Alright, yeah. Hit it up, Preston. Damn. Using the super sledge. I should use that melee weapon sometime.
In life, some rain is about to fall.
Uh-oh. We're starting to run out of ammo. That's my own fault. I haven't bought ammo in a long while. It's because of the overwhelming sensation that I just had infinite ammo. I don't have to worry about anything.
And I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart.
But when I think of, you know, one thing I'm actually also disappointed about? I was really hoping the Pip-Boy would be in real time. So we could have more Dark Souls-esque moments where I want to look at my inventory and equip something different, but I have enemies shooting my face. But now it just pauses gameplay, which is not awful, it's just not also great. Also, I just realized, I was going to throw up a synth relay grenade. I wanted to throw up synth relay grenade, but it would have just thrown a vertebrate signal one. Whoops. Look at all these different types of grenades I have. Let's throw a plasma grenade at someone. Yeah, I'll just end up forgetting. We'll see.
Someone there?
If there was like a different button for it, like G, I would totally use grenades more often. Where are these guys sitting this one? Hello. Okay.
Stop moving, stupid man!
Yeah, look at that. Some people might say that my current uses of plasma grenades are wasteful, but I think I've had like 50 of them. Most of which I've sold, because they actually sell for quite a lot.
The Commonwealth is ours!
I don't even know why you would want it. Although, no, that's not right. The Commonwealth is pretty solid. A lot of it isn't irradiated and destroyed, so that's a plus. Okay. I'm trying to find a way up there. Is it on this side? Hey! No, that just leads into a circle. Damn
it.
They're just gonna keep yelling, and I'm gonna sit here like, I don't know where I'm going. I'm looking for the staircase that leads upwards. Like that one. Well, I killed their speech, dude. You know, for a group of people who are like,
oh, fighting and killing!
They like to do a lot of talking as well. I actually don't see you, so could you repeat that again when I get there? What is my death specifically? Is it a laser rifle? Hello?
Oh!
Alright.
Oh,
I wanted to let him bleed him out, but he's got a minigun, so...
Please come back! Don't leave me here!
I was fine with waiting. Ooh, elevator! That looks like fun. Rex, I will talk to you in a second. It just so happens there is... There's a super mutant around here. Found it! Alright. Anyways, one thing I'm currently thinking about, there is on-the-air signals. So, I wonder if Rex came here because he thought, hey, we could use this for our radio show. I think we talked about this with that Anna chick. But that was so long ago, I don't remember what she actually said. Alright, so this is gonna be unfortunate. We're gonna have a conversation with the rain. Okay.
No green stuff here.
I had an audio glitch. And I think it was because of my Storms mod. So I turned off the Storms mod, and we're gonna do this conversation again. So that way you can actually hear things.
Quickly get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
The Super Mutant too?
Yes, him too. Oh, he's harmless. Well, actually, he's far from harmless, but he won't hurt us. Trust me.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Why is the Super Mutant caged?
He defied his leader by standing up for me. See, I've given him a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures culture. I started with Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, of course. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, I was a radio.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness, if you will.
What are the Super Mutants gonna do with Strong?
Throw him off the building. We're taking bets on how many times he'll bounce.
Alright, sure, why not?
I'll put you out.
Hurry.
I trust Super Mutants. As long as they're not trying to kill me. So, we're gonna grab him. But first, I'm gonna give this minigun to Preston. Hello.
Hey, take that weapon.
Go away, leader.
Oh, so you don't want me to rescue? All right, very well.
Make haste. I can hear them. Follow Strong. He knows the best way down off this cursed tower.
Go to time to die.
Oh, shit, there's actually Super Mutants up here now. Okay. That didn't happen the last time. I guess maybe that's my own fault.
Nice.
Hello. Macbeth script. Gentlewoman, lo you, here she comes. These is her very guise, and upon my life fast asleep, observe her, stand close. Doctor, what is it she does now? Look how she rubs her hands. Gentlewoman, it is an accustomed action with her to seem thus washing her hands. You see her eyes are open, aye, but their sense is shut. Yet here's a spot, out damn spot, out, I say. Oh God. I shall give her a draught to soothe her dreams. I skip Mozart because I'm good. I've never read the story of Macbeth or seen a play of it, so I have no idea what it's about. Oh, hey. Strong got knocked down to the ground. Good job, Strong. Alright, well, I'm gonna go over to the shortcut thing and then have my ears blessed up by the fucking rain. Ooh. That's a cool looking sun. Farewell, everybody!
So that whole milk of human kindness thing, that's from Macbeth. I thought I could civilize his savages by teaching to him. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
Okay. That's understandable.
I shall lift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night, parting is such sweet sorrow.
Strong
our doubts are traitors, and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. So wise, so young, they say do never live long.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here.
Let me embrace the sour adversity. For wise men say it is the wisest course.
No, keep going.
It's stopping. Why is it stopping?
We're all going to die, aren't we?
Rex.
Not sound, what is it?
What's that?
Good. Don't run ahead, you idiot! I was gonna use explosive shots, but Rex stuck his fucking face right in front of him. Oh no! There's Stimpaks here! Alright, I had to take it. That never happened! That didn't happen at all. Wowie. Alright. Oh my god.
Only one of us survived this, and it won't be you.
I would have reloaded to save, but I think my last save was, yeah, not so good. That was during a bunch of audio glitching. I also hadn't picked up as many items, so that wouldn't be good.
Where'd you go, huh? Gonna find you. Gonna kill you!
Geez, Strong. You're just like all your Super Mutant buddies. Really want to kill everybody. Or, well, specifically, I guess now this time
Strong,
around, you're
find
Super
them. Got away.
Aww. Alright, I think we are connected to the ground now, officially.
Hey, Strong.
Go away, Bleeder.
Rex.
Alright, I'm just waiting on you guys to fucking hurry it up. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Oh, he's a good Strong. Who's a good Rex? Oh, good boy Rex and Strong. I guess it'd be boys. Or boy and Super Mutant, because Super Mutants don't have genders. But we're gonna call Strong a he. So are we good? Do we not have to fight off like 50 more Super Mutants? I killed their leader. This! Or whatever the hell his name was.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue. I was attempting to teach those super mutants human culture, trying to civilize them. I thought if they could just experience the majesty of Shakespeare, it would change them forever. And who better to open their eyes to the wonders of the bard than Rex Goodman, the foremost actor in the world today? Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Okie dokes. Wait, it said something else. It said something about Reginald. Strong is available to your companion. Okay. Holy shit, Preston. What the hell happened to you? Damn!
Okay. Nothing's wrong, I hope.
Your thoughts?
You're the best leader the Minutemen have had since General Becker was killed. I'm proud to call you a friend.
How are you feeling about things?
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
That was it.
Okay.
Alright, Preston, I'm gonna send you back, because this guy's a companion now.
Hey, Strong.
Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
Why do you want to find this milk of human kindness?
Milk is secret to humans. Macbeth say milk make humans strong. Stronger than super mutants. Strong find milk. Drink milk. Make super mutants stronger than humans.
Not yet, but soon.
Hurry. Strong no like waiting.
That was actually accidental.
Got a second, big guy?
Strong, go with human.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong, travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
Strong always know what Strong doing. Human not worry about me.
Yeah, I don't think Preston was talking about you. All right. I can't send him. There we go. I was going to say, I can't send him to Sanctuary Hills. Usually it was one of the first things I would see on the list.
Hey.
Yes, human?
Strong.
More talk.
Anything you want to talk about?
World is bigger than Strong New.
How are you feeling about things?
So much walking. Want to do more fighting?
That sounds like most gamers today.
What's on your mind?
Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
How do you
human
feel about
is like other humans. Smart but weak. Strong stay with human for now.
Okay. I don't know what. Look at those shadows just disappear to increase my FPS. Anyways, I don't know what Strong's companion perk is going to be. But from what I've seen, he doesn't like when I get in and out of the power armor. Whoops, that was accidental. So I don't know if he won't like other things, like being helpful to other humans, that kind of thing. So I actually don't really want him, but we'll take him over to, the radio station real quick. Is it over here? Yep. WRVR. And then afterwards, we will try grabbing somebody else. Who could I grab? I get Deacon or Curie. But first, I want to see if these guys actually get the radio station back up. Watch Rex not even be here yet. I'll be like, oh, he died along the way?
WRVR.
No enemies get here. Good for resting.
Hey.
I'm sure many of you have heard tales of the railroad. The group working.
I just want to talk to him a little bit more. He wasn't saying anything. Who the fuck is Rex? He's not here yet.
Good, human. Just take what you need. Not waste time.
That was accidental.
Clean like humans do.
Noticed a WRVR member. Okay. Dear WRVR members, it has come to our attention that your station is in close proximity to one of the tower sites in our newly planned relay tower network. Your station may experience periodic interference or disruptions when we deem it necessary to broadcast. If you have any questions or concerns beyond that, please contact your nearest military branch. Thank you and have a great day! Is this from the past? Like the old pre-war military?
New. Our audience is getting bored of the same play over and over.
Alright. We'll check back here in like a week of in-game time. That's usually when things are back up and running. We'll probably be walking around the wasteland and all of a sudden they'll say, oh, WRVR radio station. Signal detected. And I could sit there and go, ah, alright. I'm gonna head back to Sanctuary and pick up another companion.